to Evening Spirits, where I'm doing an energy read for the 1111 portal. It is about really stepping into your authentic self, making decisions for you, and really going down like your spiritual path. And awakenings is heavy during this time. So my question is, what energy do you need to step into during this time? Okay, so I'm a little confused. It might be that you right now are single and abundant, and you hold strong in your singlehood. And you need to stay holding strong in your singlehood. However, I feel like a relationship is headed towards you. I feel like during this time, a relationship is going to be presented to you. And during this time, it is very, very important for you to stand in your singlehood during this as you embark into this foundation. Meaning, like, don't spend every minute on every hour of every day with this person. You need to give it space. You need to grow it. You need to start at square one and remember you don't know shit about this person. And now you're going to learn a little bit and a little bit and a little bit, and then you become friends, and then after friends, then you can, you know, increase on that spark and go from there. But get to know the person. Don't go for the passion at first. So it looks like we have a King of Cups who is in their head about a backstabbing. So maybe you're dealing with someone that's going through this, or maybe you yourself, you're very emotionally, like, you can confess your love without a lot of drama in it. Like, you can say, hey, I love you. I, like, this is how I feel about you, blah, blah, blah. Like, you're not over emotional about it and very honest about it. And it could be that you're in your head, whoever that resonates for is in their head, about being backstabbed in the past, maybe when it comes to emotions. Ace of Wands. That's a new passionate, but that could be a sexual offer too. But the King of Cups usually doesn't give a sexual offer. They usually give a cup of love and then a sexual offer. But maybe it's a passion, a passionate message. Maybe it's a start in passion to get to know passion with someone. Because we were talking about, I mean, the Four of Wands and the freaking Hierophant, that's a marriage. That's a marriage there. But I saw singlehood, so, like, there's marriage on the table somewhere. But I think it's saying take it slow. Take it extremely slow. This is a grounded situation and an opportunity, but take it slow. That tells me that the masculine energy, because I just got the feminine energy could be you. It could be a Libra, a Gemini, Aquarius. And the masculine energy could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, King of Cups. You've got to be careful, because if he feels backstabbed, he might not be extremely healed. And especially if he's still in his brain about it. And I only say he because it's the masculine energy. Take it as it resonates for you. But the masculine energy, I feel, needs time to heal, which is why they're asking you to stand in your singlehood while you build this foundation. It's going to be very important during this time. There's also a King of Wands, so we're either talking about two males, or we're talking about that's the action that needs to be taken. You could be stuck because this is your wish. But you know it's going to take a long time to get. And I guess that's a decision you have to make, right? And I guess maybe during this time, that's what you're being asked to do is really decide. You've got a relationship coming to you. How hard do you want to work for it? How long do you want to sit in it? And are you willing to take it nice and slow? Or do you want to rush into things? Do you want to just make things happen? So, and what are your rules? Like, do you need lines? Do you need restraints? Do you need boundaries? You need to be able to express that as well. Like, I need this, but I'm okay with this, you know? So, yeah, that's what I have for you. And if you like the style of reading, all my information is in the box below. Otherwise, peace, love, and light.